A suspected kidnapper, Henry Chibuize, is currently on the run after escaping from the premises of an Imo High Court in Owerri, the state capital, this morning. According to the spokesman of the Nigeria prisons in Imo State, Maduba James, the suspect managed to escape during a heavy shootout between a group of unknown gunmen and security operatives when the suspected criminal was being conveyed to court. Eyewitness account says the unknown gunmen, numbering over six, found their way into the court premises. Shortly after, about 50 inmates were conveyed to court for hearing of their various suits. They said the gunmen opened fire on the security operatives and inmates at the court premises, leaving several people wounded.
We were in the office this morning when we got an alert that we had there was a little problem here in the court. We found some of our men that took the inmates to court this morning. About 50-something inmates came to court this morning. So they came and we were told that some people armed were already in the court. But our people thought that they were SSS people, you know. So after distributing these people to go to their various courts, they opened fire on our men and even some inmates. So as at now, the picture looks sketchy. But I know that about five people were wounded, which we are sure of for now. And the controller has directed that they be taken to hospital. Yeah, I think he is the main person why they had to strike by this particular hour of the day.
Who? Tell us the name.
They call him Vampire, but I don't know his real name. But for now, he's at large. So we don't know if there are other people that escaped with him. So at the end of the day, we must have put our records in order, we'll be able to know if there are some. And I still know that there are some people at the state headquarters of the police that were taken there for refuge, which will equally take them to the prison office.